What's up, everybody? Welcome, Martial Art. Had a request to show a little bit about some power punching and spinning psychic. Everybody has problems getting their direction and angle going into the pad, so this is pretty easy to figure out how to do. Okay, just put your vector T arm here. Line up your pad on one side or the other. So if you're going to kick with your right leg, put that on the base of your vector T. Your pad holder should be just on the outside of that right center. Step over, turn the heel up. And when you spin, it'll be right in line. You'll get it. Okay? So, right here, right on that side. Right there. Step, bring up. Practice it on both sides, you know. You can just do it. Step. Proper way of doing it. Don't try fancy foot it and get none of that. Okay. Don't try and do it on the spin. You know, not in a good enough direction. You need to have a moment of reverse, base, step, power. Okay. It's not a wheel. You get better at it. Yeah. You can do all that fun stuff. We're gonna do it. Okay, now. Punching. We just worked on this with the guy. Simple one. Step and slide. So I'll do step and slide jab. And then I'll do step and slide back across. So you can just sit here, step and slide jab. Step and slide jab. Okay. And if he can come at me, three step and punch. Step and slide. And I can do step and slide, you can come back with some steps like that. Three steps. Just a little thing to work for your footwork. Side to side, everybody has to do step slide. Step slide. Step slide. Step slide. You do the same thing. Work with your partner. And I'm going to do it this way. So step, slide. Once I have this angle and this base, come back. You already got the way. Punch. Hey. Here, that's back. Same way over here. I'm gonna step, slide, bring it back. So he punches, step, slide, that's back, step, slide, back, step, slide. So, just something to work with so that you're not just becoming drones and going here, all right? Get this down and make it work, make it live. So you're here, so stay in. Get him. He comes. Come and get him. Okay? That's fine. Train hard.